This week on The Latest in Luxury, Burberry launches its festive campaign featuring a short film, 50 Dances and One Romeo Beckham. The Bellagio Gallery of Fine Arts displays some of the most rare Faberge eggs in history. And we announce the winner of the British Fashion Council's Lifetime Achievement Award. Thanks to a brand overhaul by fashion prodigy Christopher Bailey, Burberry is in the best shape of its life, and its latest campaign affirms this position. Starring Romeo Beckham, yep, Victoria and David's son, the four-minute film was inspired by the golden age of cinema and young love. Tony-nominated choreographer Lynn Page was brought in to help tell the tale with a cast of 50 dancers, a leading couple, and Bailey himself in the director's seat. But it is undoubtedly Romeo, playing Burberry-clad Cupid, who steals the show and anchors the musical extravaganza. The advert marks a celebration of sorts, as the value of Burberry's shares have increased by 100% since 2009. No doubt a well-deserved holiday break is in store for Bailey. Also in the festive spirit is the launch of the Faberge Revealed exhibition at the Bellagio Gallery of Fine Arts in Las Vegas. Opening its doors on November 14th, the showcase features 238 rare Faberge artifacts commissioned by the Russian imperial family before their demise in 1917. Included in the collection is the Imperial Pelican Easter Egg that the Emperor Nicholas II gave his mother in 1898. The egg does not contain a surprise within, but instead unfolds to reveal 8 gold frames, each containing a miniature of an orphanage or school for which the Dowager was a patron. The exhibition presents a number of other rare artifacts, including the Peter the Great egg and the 1912 Tsarevich Easter egg, featuring a tribute to the Tsarevich Alexis. The exhibition closes in May 2015. And our last story today is the winner of the Outstanding Achievement accolade at the British Fashion Awards, which is due to take place at the London Coliseum on December 1st. This year, the award goes to one Anna Wintour, the long-standing editor of American Vogue. Wintour has been described as the fashion industry's foremost agenda setter, kingmaker and matchmaker, and has boosted the careers of many top designers. We've pulled together 3 things you may not have known about her. So did you know her father was the editor of the Evening Standard for 20 years? She was once fired from Harper's Bazaar, and she is a huge tennis fan. So much so that she rises at 6 a.m. every day to play a match before having her hair and makeup done, all before arriving at the Vogue offices at 8 a.m. Quite the schedule. For more insight into the world of Wintour or fashion, design and innovation, join us next week on The Latest in Luxury.